Hornquist already getting nasty there. We haven't even dropped the puck yet. That's Cedric Paquette over there in that left wing. Martinook is out tonight for Carolina. Aho plays it back for Lorenz. Svechnikov. Hamilton fires and he scores. And the Hurricanes strike first. 3:25 into the game. It's 1-0.
Well, Dougie Hamilton, he's one of the leaders in the NHL for defenseman points, and he loves to blast that puck in the Panther zone. They'll kick it back to the point. And here's Hamilton. He'll just one-time it. He doesn't even stop it. And that's beautiful. That it goes off the stick of one of the Panthers, and you'll see maybe off of Gudas as well. Driedger was waiting for it, never saw it until it was over his shoulder. Goes off a horn quick.
Carolina 2 points up on the Panthers, 3 up on the Idle Lightning in the division. Look out, this one right in front, bouncing around at the net. Hornquist trying to work it free. Niederreiter all over him. Weegar the big hit on Niederreiter. Aho lost his stick. And the steal. And Sam Bennett, shorthanded, moving in. Aho trying to catch him. Bennett gets in, shoots, and a Delkovich with a glove save.
Sure that he uses his body, but he just ran out of real estate when he made his last move. He loved to put the big Jordan stall on Barkov.
Puck bounces right in front of the Panther net. Driedger was there. Took a funny hop off the stanchion of glass. Barkov picks it up. 2-on-1. Barkov moves in. Barkov waits for Gusev, and he's stopped by Nedeljkovic. Big save by the Carolina goalie there.
He's got Weegar coming in, sweeps it around, and Gusev gets a stick on it, but Nedeljkovic, as Slavin goes down and gets that glove and the pad.
Lomberg works it free nicely and shoots. Saved by Nedeljkovic up high. Montour fires. That's blocked. Weegar catches up to this puck and shoots in. Pesci. Knocked away by Bennett. Huberto behind the net. The feed to Weegar. Blast. He scores! Mackenzie Weegar has tied it in 1 in the final minute of the period.
In even strength points. And here's another one. Huberto just lays it out to him, and it's a one-timer right off the far post. A beautiful goal. It was a knuckleball.
Google picks it up. And now a deflects back, and here comes Duclair. Has room. Duclair flying in over the Carolina line. Cuts to the slot. Duclair waits, and it's skipped away. Picked up by Montour. Sets up Forsling for a blast. Big save, and no rebound. Panther there.
And there's Duclair. He's got all kinds of open ice. Cuts into the middle. Waits for no way he could fire that puck towards the net. They pump it back to the point. Weegar and Forsling jumping into the play. And that's tough to defend against.
Here comes Mitrano with speed. Moving it in the backhand. Adelkovic closes it up. And a penalty coming up. Panthers made a line change there with Barkov and Mitrano. We saw Owen Tippett on that shift.
Hamilton, he'll kick it back. Now they'll go down to Trocheck. Back behind the net and out here, and they pull the Panthers out of position. And before Luostarinen could get positioning to block that shot, off the stick of Hamilton.
Bennett gains the line, gets some room down the wing. Panthers in the midst of a change right off the bench, and a save by Nedeljkovic on Vetrano. Bennett set it up.
Vetrano right at the top of your screen. He'll jump on. Bennett stops, spins with that puck, lays it right out the middle of the ice.
Lost that puck at the blue line, sent ahead. Trocheck moves in, the pass for Niederreiter, the shot, and Driedger came over and got a piece of that.
Flurry of chances here. Trocheck, he puts it over on the left wing and off.
Hurricanes move in again. This is Natchez shooting, Driedger the save, and then Montour swept it out of the blue paint.
Three consecutive goal scoring chances. Delkovich, and then the last one, Natchez just throws it on goal.
The feed though, gets it back out in front. Here's Hornquist, and it goes right through the blue paint. Montour for Gudas. Gudas for Duclair. Wenberg in the circle net. Barkov killed the penalty, so he's not out there. Yandel sets up Huberto for a shot save. Rebound Hornquist trying to jam it inside of the net. Couldn't do it. Barkov wins the draw. Back it goes for Weegar. He shakes free. Takes the shot. Nedeljkovic to save. The rebound is there at the net. And it's sent wide, and now he lost his goalie mask. Hamilton and Weegar exchange goals in the first. Hamilton again here in the shift. Bennett on the backhand save. Rebound right there in front. Duclair fire stopped. And Nedeljkovic with the cover.
And you see, he comes right out into the high slot. Duclair didn't get a lot of.
right from the first minutes of the game. He has been so strong at the net tonight. Hurricanes win the board battle. Jake Gardner over to Pesci. The slap shot score. It deflected in. And Carolina grabs the 3-1 lead.
Possession time here. Carolina, though, they get it back to the point. There's the shot, and it deflected a couple of different times. You see the frustration of Weegar as he whips that puck down the ice. Off the skate of Svechnikov, and yeah, he didn't even know it.
Duclair in after it. Written to the end wall by Hockenbaum. Niederreiter couldn't clear. Weegar held it in. Here's Huberto. Cross ice. Forsling scores! Gustav Forsling sneaks it in. A great pass by Huberto. It's a one-goal game again.
Weegar gets it down low to Huberto, and look at how he just strings that pass, and it's a one-timer. Forsling never even corralled that puck. He just fired it, and right underneath.
Forehanded, one-on-two. Barkov moves in, spins the backhander. He got checked down the ice. Barkov stays after it. Barkov's got it in front for Bennett, jamming away. Nedeljkovic makes the save, and then Bennett gets dumped. Taken away by Wenberg. Panthers looking for an odd man rush. Duclair trying to beat Aho. Duclair puts it in front for Wenberg. Save. Rebound. Weegar score. Short-handed goal for the Panthers. They have come back and tied it at 3 in the third period.
They were out of their zone and it turned into a 3-on-2. You see Weegar at the bottom of your screen. They give it over to Duclair. He drives wide. Puts it out in front. Wenberg with one whack and Weegar, and then back to Wenberg. Here it is, and right between the legs, Wenberg with a short hand.
And now here comes Sam Bennett, trying to get a step on Gardner. Short-handed, Bennett is in. Bennett shoots and hit the post, and it stays out. Oh, Bennett had Nedeljkovic beat. Duclair got a second assist on that short-handed goal that tied it. Shot here by Gardner. Trigger the save. It's loose right in front. Bouncing around at the net. Cleared up to the point, but not out of the zone. Played off the draw. Duclair busting out 2-on-1 with Huberto. Duclair moves in. Duclair shoots. Save. Rebound. Huberto couldn't put it in. Loose behind the net. Played it to the wall for Wenberg. Cross ice. Nudavara fires. And that one stays out. Wenberg, cross ice, Nudavara again, tees it up, Nedeljkovic, final seconds, can they get a puck to the net, Huberto in tight, has to get it in front, Huberto the pass, blocked away, and we are going overtime. Trocheck against Barkov in the circle, and the Hurricanes get the first crack out. Slavin sets it up, plays it ahead, Trocheck moves in, and Weegar knocked it away. Trigger sends it up the boards. Here comes Barkov trying to get a step on Svechnikov. Barkov walks in. Barkov shoots the Nedeljkovic for save and it goes in. They score! Alexander Barkov, overtime winner.
He takes off out of his own zone. Look at the strength. He just swipes Svechnikov away and fires that puck. Nedeljkovic got a piece of it, but it just had enough volume on it to squeak through the pads and over the goal line. Game-winning goal for Barkov. Look at that. No look.
Oh.
And he fires that puck along the ice. Handcuffs the Carolina netminder. Young.